Jag sa det off direkt.
So, Iris's story about Lady Luna Freya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of their visit, she probably set course for the Archeon as soon as she fled the Ground City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Thank you.
The young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah. Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
Hey, ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Come on, Moy.
I'm going on ahead.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Come on, pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent.
Oh, boy.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing. Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Hey, these 7 bad notes.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Luna Freya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
Wait.
Visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
Car of ours drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Indeed.
Vale. Thank you.
The covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment be passed.
Noct! You okay?
Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
Within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the storm sender.
You'd better look your best. Any plan of attack? Let's go on. I'll circle around. Ah!
No mercy! You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Say your prayers!
Gladio!
Come on, Gladio.
Sorry!
Problems?
Nothing wants your attention.
I'll play it by ear then.
Nothing personal.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Kanto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Joder. I'm missing my father. My father, Nach, my voice, Amon.
Which means we must be as well. Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Fosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside. Stay sharp.
Always.
Drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
Ah! I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
I should be able to. Hey, Nock. Check this out.
Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Shh, keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Stay alive.
You're on fire today!
No big deal. Get back!
Stay there!
Outstanding, Noct.
Yep. None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one. We could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Gotcha!
Don't. There's no room to swing a sword in here. That's a Riggy!
Surprise.
Gladio!
Try this!
Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
Get lost!
You're mine.
Not good. Pain, pain, go away. Feels better, right? Oh, hi there. Hello. Opening.
There's no use hanging around here.
It never ends.
Say your prayers.
Heads now! Get lost!
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knock? Where to now? You think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
On your mark.
Up in here. Let's go.
Indeed.
What happened?
Hey, you all right?
Over here.
Pronto, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake? That thing dragged me all the...
Then we keep sending them back.
Pronto!
Stand there!
No!
Oh, come on!
Thank you. up.
Try this.
Nice work, Gladio.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Estamos jodidos, no tengo colas de Fénix.
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
Is it the power of the storm?
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge!
Way bigger than the last one we saw!
Yeah?
Hey, Highness. About your car.
Yeah.
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talking the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
Regalia está aquí.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive.
Todavía no. Que todavía no. Que todavía no.
Son las 11.
No son ni las 11.
Son menos cuarto, sospechas.
Pero todavía muy temprano.
¿Eh?
Todavía muy temprano.
¿Son las 11?
Que no son las 11. Thank you.
Yep.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
So where is this one?
Watch your back!
Thanks.
So Nacht, right now you're still gathering your powers, but what do you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
What?
Knocked. Overhead.
All this time, he was the Chancellor.
I'd had suspicions, but that was well beyond them.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
Wah!
Magitek engine. It's close.
On a ship like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list.
What is the king's calling exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six, battled to banish the darkness.
This seems awfully vague.
Knocked. Overhead.
Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. I'd have to turn her down the courtesy card.
A courtesy card, no doubt.
Would have felt better.
Besides, Cindy's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy. I can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
Still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Thank you.
Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Prina's up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
Some kind of fortress.
Yeah, port-a-fortress. Those walls don't look so portable, though.
They are remnants of the old war, and the Imperial Army has availed itself of the added protection. Entry will not be easy.
Sucks when it rains. Any bright ideas, Ignis?
A dark one, as it were. A frontal assault would leave us exposed. But if we move under cover of night, we might be able to infiltrate the base unnoticed.
And until then?
We learn all we can about the base's design and attempt to narrow down the Regalia's location. I'll analyze what intelligence we have available to find us a way in.
Sounds good, Specs.
All right! We're gonna get our wheels back!
Our goal is the Regalia. The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
In and out before it gets light, then.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome. Together on my signal. Until then, hold position. 3, 2, 1. Now.
Not bad. Might still be hope for you.
Stop.
What?
Searchlights. We're clear. Tread warily.
All right. Hey.
Magitek armor.
Don't want to mess with one of those.
We shouldn't have to, if we keep to the shadows. Right. Target the blind spot. One hit, one kill.
Spotted.
Take care of it before the alarm is raised.
This what's powering the base?
A Magitek generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the Regalia comes first. Not a sound. You'll alert the anime.
Got it.
Opening.
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
There's the old girl.
She's a real sight for sore eyes.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
What have we here?
Change of plans. Our new objective is to clear a path for the Regalia.
Fight to finish them off.
Stay sharp. It isn't over yet.
When will it end?
When it's end, fight more, one less. Blow up the energy tanks. They'll take out the enemies nearby. Let them do the work. Locked up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Regalía.
We'll take out the generator and all enemies in this area. Noct. Focus your efforts on the generator. There's a chance doing so will weaken the FTs. More stealth? No covers below. Go to town.
Okay.
Yes, sir!
Entire base is fair game. Hold nothing back. The Havoc kicks the enemy off balance.
Grab the regalia and split.
Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Pretty sweet busting up that base. Bust a base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base, we go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever, I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't. Seems a bit flippant.
Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
Fusilito el puto sumo de mierda,
Guys?
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You received the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I do not serve. I command. The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
Hey! Wanna go? Let's do it.
Should the chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas.
Mentira.
Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, your majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravus Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Diskaian roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also demolished all related facilities erected around the region. The Provisional Government of Insomnia... increased traffic congestion along most local highways and encourages all citizens to refrain from any unnecessary travel for the time being.
So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Commander himself. Wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can rise to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
Ugh. If Ravus wants power, I'll give him a taste.
Why not? Okay, no. Later.
Should be a nice change of pace. And here we are.
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
Look at you.
An unsettling place, the Empire.
Halt it.